Season two was fascinating, but that final scene, the revelation of the true identity of the White Flame, can you talk about how seismic a shift that is going to be for all the relationships in the series?
I mean, now we have a saying on set where it's like, if you do anything naughty, the White Flame's going to see. And in the Witcher world, there is this thing of, what is a secret? Who are your allies? Who can you trust? And can you ever really trust anyone? And the White Flame moment last season, I feel like really summed that whole arc up of who can you trust, and how fickle sometimes relationships can be.
In terms of fickle, obviously, that final scene did not look like it was ending well for you and the rest of the Nilfgaard hierarchy. Can you at least reassure us that Fragilla is going to somehow find another way to scrape through this season?
I feel like with any storyline in the Witcher world, it's really hard to reassure anyone of anything. And I think also, even with fans who have read the books and played the games, there's even surprises in there for them as well, which is really exciting. Because obviously when I read the books, I was like, okay, this is kind of where we're going to go. This is who I might meet, da 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 da. And then you read the scripts and it's like, oh, okay, hang on a second. So I can't give you any reassurances, but I do know it will be interesting. My lips are sealed.